So a pleasant day to all of you guys, and welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. My name is Jeben Emmanuel O. Morales from BSBA MM4A, and as you can see in the title, I will take you guys on my life on a daily basis. So basically, the structure of this video would be divided into three major parts, which are the beginning, the middle, and the end. And personally, I am a textbook person wherein I list all the things that I need to do within the day in order to be more productive and to manage my time properly and effectively. So as you can see here, I listed in my iPad last night the things that I need to do today. So these are haircut, attending our recollection, making assignments, editing business photos, working out, bonding with my parents, and relaxing. So of course, on a daily basis, there are some things that's going to change. That's why I allocate enough time in order to accomplish all these things. And also on this vlog, you will see me go to different places, like going to my favorite haircut spot, as well as meeting some characters which are my parents. So of course, we are in a pandemic and there are strict protocols implemented by the government. That's why we don't have the time to bond with my friends. So without further ado guys, let's go on with the vlog. Currently, I am having my online recollection in San Beda via Zoom meeting, and let's take a look at it. At this point of the vlog, basically, I'm going to cook my food because my mom can't cook because she's currently at work now, and we're also going to say hi to my dad. I wonder what he's doing now. So let's go.
Makai ka.
Hi.
So guys, as you can see, I'm currently here in our garage and my dad's cleaning my car. So basically, my dad's a very meticulous person when it comes to cars. That's why every day he used to clean all our cars. That's my dad right there.
Moments later.
As I've said earlier, my mom's currently at work, so I have to cook my own food now. And I decided to cook a garlic buttered shrimp because that's one of my favorite dishes of all time. Guys, here's my lunch for today. Garlic butter shrimp by yours truly. Guys, as I'm cooking, I'll be also attending the mass in our recollection. So guys, our recollection just ended, and at this moment, as you can see, my hair is all over the place and it's messed up because I haven't got a haircut in almost a month. So now I'm going to go to the barber shop and get a haircut, and let's go. So guys, I currently borrowed my dad's car because this was dirty and he's going to clean it later anyways. And now we're going to head to the barber shop, which is located in Carmona, Cavite. So let's go guys. As you can see guys, the sun is out today. It is a very sunny day, unlike yesterday where it was raining really hard here in Binyan. And as you can see, the sky is very beautiful and the clouds are very present now. Guys, we have arrived at our destination. We are here at Namo Barbers and Pomain Shop in Carmona, Cavite. So let's go. Guys, I just got my haircut, and as you can see, it's very clean. Got a brisk fade from Namo Barbers. If you guys want to check out, they have a Facebook page named Namo Barbershop. So now I'm going to the grocery store because my dad texted me a while ago. He said he wanted a Gatorade, so I'm gonna go buy him a Gatorade. So see you. So guys, I just finished buying Gatorade and now I'm gonna head home, but before that I'm going to eat a very late lunch first here inside my dad's car, and I also bought them merienda for them to enjoy later. So I'll pick up the vlog as soon as I get home. So see you guys. So guys, I literally just got home and I'm going to take a shower now, and after that I'm going to update you on the things that I'm still going to do today.
1 eternity later.
Guys, I just got out the shower, and as of the moment, I'm going to make a PowerPoint presentation for our group reporting on Friday and good governance. And after that, basically, I'm going to take and edit pictures for my business, which is based on Instagram. It's all about sneakers and streetwear. So guys, I just finished editing our PowerPoint presentation to be reported on Friday, and I'll just wait for my other group members to finish theirs. So as of the moment, I'm done editing my PowerPoint, and now I'm gonna check on my parents, see what they're doing. So let's go, guys.
Anna, thank you.
Dad.
Thank you.
I've mentioned earlier, I have a sneaker resale business, and I'm currently here inside my sneaker room in our house, and I'm going to show you some of my products that I sell. On this section, these are mainly our personal sneakers, these are my father's and my mom's sneakers. And as you can see here, these are some of my sneakers, and most of them are for sale. As you can see here, the Jordan 1 Low Royals is for sale for only $3,500. Well, the Jordan 1 Travis Scott, I'm still thinking about selling it, and all the other sneakers, you can check out my page at SoundSneakPH in Instagram. As you can see, my room is a little messy. There's boxes all over it. My golf club set and all these other shoes. So sometime during the week, I'm going to fix all my stuff in here in order to be more organized. Hey guys, my mom told me I have no dinner for tonight. That's why I'm gonna get out now and go find the dinner for myself. Guys, it's almost 6 p.m. I'm outside and I'm gonna buy my dinner, and I'll be using my bike. Just for a little bit of cardio exercise for today. So see you guys.
Few moments
back
later.
Home, and my dinner is secured. I bought banana from one of the stores here in our village, and later we're going to eat dinner together.
Let's eat.
Ano ulam niyo?
Having dinner, it's a yellow pinhead. We call this sinigang in Visaya, but with the kamote tops.
Sarap din, masarap.
Look, oh, sarap. Look.
Di plate yung kalangasan ay.
See.
Ha ha ha.
tuloy naman ang nguya ng grapes.
Guys, this is my most favorite part of the day. So guys, just finished eating dinner and washing the dishes. And as of now, I'm going to edit some photos for my business page, as I mentioned earlier, and let's go along with it. So guys, I'm done editing the design for my business page on Instagram, and as you can see, here's the Jordan 1 band, and here's the one I made for the Jordan 1 shadow. So basically, I'll post these photos on my Instagram selling page at SouthSneaksPH on the weekend. So guys, at this point of the vlog, I am going to work out. So basically, my workout routine is all about lifting weights. And fun fact, when the pandemic started, I built my own gym room here in our home. So I'm gonna take you guys with me and let's go. Guys, just finished working out, and as of the moment, I'm gonna take a quick shower, and after that, basically all my tasks within the day are done, and now is the time to relax, and that's why I'm going to play my favorite video game, NBA 2K22. So see you guys.
I'm about to play NBA 2K22. So if you are really passionate or really into basketball, I think you should definitely try this game and buy this, because this game really brings a lot of joy and excitement to a basketball fanatic like me.
What's up guys, I just finished playing 2K and it's almost 12 in the midnight, and tomorrow, I'm gonna pick up the vlog and we'll wrap everything about a day in my life. So, see you guys. Good night. So, good morning, guys. It is currently the next day. So, before we end the video, I am just going to have a brief reflection and lessons to share to you about the things that I've done. So, first thing that I can advise you guys is to have a to-do list. You can either write it by pen or paper, or write it through your gadgets. So personally, having a to-do list for me the day prior to the next day allows me to be more responsible, and it allows me also to manage my time wisely and effectively. Having this to-do list in my daily routine really helps me, because it serves as a guidance, or like a book that guides me all the way throughout the day on the things that I need to do, the ones that I need to accomplish, and everything that matters within the day. Just like what I did in my video, as you can see guys, I accomplished the more important things first rather than the less important ones. So basically, in my video, I attended my recollection first, because it is a must and it is part of being a student. And also, on the starting point of the vlog, I accomplished some chores, ran some errands, did assignments, and also did some editing photos for my business. So after that, when all my chores are done, the important ones, I can now do the less important ones, which are relaxing and working out. Because for me personally, in my current state of life, I am a student first and a son first. So that's why I need to accomplish things that correlate to those subject matters before I do anything else. Now guys, it is time for life lessons. So first life lesson that I can give you guys is make yourself busy. So as we all know, during the time of the pandemic, all of us have more time in our houses. So the advice that I can give you is make yourselves busy, find something that you like, and be good at it. So personally for me, during this time of the pandemic, I had more time to focus on my business. That is why almost every day I allocate enough time in order for my business to grow. Also, by making yourself busy, it does not mean you are stressing yourself out. It is just finding an outlet for happiness and productivity in general. So the last advice that I can give you guys is to stay fit and healthy. As we all know, with the onslaught of the COVID-19 pandemic, our lives are put to greater risk. So that's why, personally for me, I try to work out at least 3 times a week in order to stay fit and healthy. And also, through working out, it adds a little bit of confidence for yourself because, you know, you would look better and feel better. So that would be all, guys. That is the day in my life of Jobed Morales. So I hope you learned a lot from my daily life, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you guys soon. Thank you, keep safe, and God bless.